Someone was dressed as Wilson from the Winter Bay.